Down 21 points in that first half. What was discussed at halftime? What changed after halftime?
They got hot. I mean, Michael Porter started off the game. I think 4 for 4 from the three, and then you got Marcus Howard coming in their bench, and their guys played free to start the game, and they made shots. And I think for us, you know, we emphasize so much, and I think we tried our hardest to do our, you know, to be there for each other. But sometimes, you know, teams make shots, and I think we stayed with it throughout the whole game and was able to get stops in the fourth.
Kevin, the intensity has certainly picked up lately over the course of the past week or so. It's been a tough stretch. The competition has been tough for sure. What are you hoping the team gets out of this experience just ahead of the postseason?
Well, just knowing the level of we have to be at from the first possession all the way to the last, and I think guys understand that. And this fourth quarter, they scored 15 points in the fourth. That's the type of level we need to be at. We were flying around, we were getting block steals, we were getting on transition, moving the basketball. That's the type of game we need to play.
33-11-7 for you. How much are you enjoying being in these kind of intense battles late in the regular season, just ahead of the playoffs?
Well, it was a great test for all of us individually to see who we are as individuals and as a collective. How teams are going to guard me, how teams are going to guard Kai, Joe Harris, everybody down the line. So it's good that we're getting in these games towards the end of the season where they matter and teams are playing playoff intensity basketball. So it's only going to make us better.
Enjoy the dub. We'll see you on Tuesday. Thank you, Kevin.
Yeah.
Bert?